guys, here we are in a Mediterranean climate. I'm standing right next to a giant oak tree. This is a valley oak here in Northern California. Here we are in the spring. And we're gonna go on an airplane flight out onto the, in Northern California, we have the Sacramento Valley, and take a look at the four parts of the Earth. We've got the lithosphere, the hydrosphere, and the atmosphere, and the biosphere. Okay, so we're gonna talk about the lithosphere first, and what we're gonna see out there in the Sacramento Valley as we take off is a lot of the sediments, this kind of rolling hills with some flat ground. That was the old sediment from the Sierra Nevada. And then we will also see the hydrosphere. Those are the rivers that have deposited that material throughout time. For example, the American, we'll see the reservoir called Folsom Reservoir, or Folsom Lake as it's called locally. And then we'll see the Cosumnes, which is an undammed river. It's an amazing place. Then we're gonna talk about the atmosphere. You know, basically it's typical of spring where we have sunny days. It's in the 80s right now. And we will have summer drought for like 6 months. It'll go clear till November without very, very little rain. It'll be hot and dry here over the next 6 months. And then finally, in regards to the biosphere, you'll see these grasslands and the oak woodlands and some really, maybe some wildflowers. And we'll still have some color out here in May because we've had quite a bit of rain this year. Guys, so we're gonna take off in a Cessna 182. And we're gonna hopefully catch the sunset here in the Sacramento Valley in May. So let's get going. So this is classic California. We've got chaparral that is the scrub that you see on the hills. And oak woodlands. Down here to the park, you can see a pretty pristine oak woodland. These are probably blue oaks and valley oaks with some grasses here. Most of the California grasses, by the way, are non-native. They were brought in by the Europeans. They turn golden brown during the summer, but right now we still got some nice greenery. Yeah, just classic California oak woodland here. We're coming up to the South Fork of the American, coming into the Folsom Reservoir. We're going to cross the Cosumnes River. It's an undammed river. And you'll see that it is low. Also, you can see the grapevines out there. It's a very dry, hot spot to live as a tree. It has to go without rain for at least 6 months, sometimes years without very little rain. So you can see that very scrubby kind of trees and grasses and shrubs called chaparral. It's a pretty simplified system too. If you look at it, there's not a lot of variety there either. It's kind of the same old tree over and over and over. It's got its formula to survive and it's sticking with it. Wow, you can see a neat little rapid out there in the distance. So yeah, look at this grasslands here. Cattle ranchers basically. Super pristine oak woodlands here. This private land though. Also, you can see a lot of these intermittent streams, which is typical of the foothills.
It goes for miles.
Yeah, these will just run, you know, during the spring, and then they dry up. These all feed into the Cosumnes River. That's what flying's all about, man. Various freedom out here. Yeah, so down there you can see those are vernal pools. There'll be beautiful yellow flowers, purple flowers, all kinds of colors. And that is part of the watershed, actually. That all feeds in eventually into the Cosumnes that we're near. So yeah, this is Interstate 5. It's the main freeway that goes from Los Angeles all the way up to Portland and Seattle. And that's the Cosumnes that is going underneath the bridge there. Kind of a classic river because it still floods. And then when it's really dry, you know, it doesn't flow because there's no dam structure. What's cool about this too is that you see a lot of wildlands here mixed in with croplands. Rice farming, for example, can coexist here. This area does flood from time to time, especially during an El Nino year. You'll see it all flooded.